Daytona Varsity Sports Network.com in the 2016 baseball season. Tyler Blohm went 9-0 with 103 strikeouts and pitched to an ERA of just 0.74. He was the state Gatorade Player of the Year. He's going to the University of Maryland. He helped Archbishop Spalding to a third straight MIAA conference title. And for that, Tyler is our 2016 Varsity Sports Network Pitcher of the Year. And Tyler, just going into the final season, you guys had the bullseye on your back, being the, coming into the season, the two-time MIAA conference champions, and you guys ran the table again. I mean, just talk about another great season for Archbishop Spalding.
Yeah, I think you know, a lot of it came from our off-season workouts, you know, just getting a little stronger in the weight room and everything. And then, you know, translating that onto the field, I think keeping it loose in the dugout, you know, really had us, you know, keep our minds off everything and really then focus on one goal, was to win a championship. And we really took it one game at a time, took it one pitch at a time, you know, didn't get over ahead of ourselves thinking games in the future. We really took it one game at a time, and you know, I think that's what really helped us also keeping it loose in the dugout. You know, everybody, you know, whether it's dancing the stupid songs, or just, you know, it's always picking each other up. You know, after one bad at bat, you know, we pick each other up. Next guy would get a hit, and I think that was a huge part for our success. And you know, trusting the process and everything, you know, always having more to do.
As a pitcher, Tyler, how do you think you improved from your junior year to this year?
Yeah, I mean, I think a lot of it came from lifting the weight room and then pounds on, definitely just getting stronger and really improving, you know, my mechanics too, keep my hands moving throughout the delivery, and you know, just trusting the process and, you know, keeping one pitch at a time, you know, not getting too ahead of myself, not overthrowing, staying within myself, and you know, just pitching, you know, a lot to contact too, being smart, getting ahead of hitters, and you know, trusting the defense, the best defense in the country, I believe, so behind me, and you know, just really trusting that.
Talk about just the professional, confident, quiet, confident attitude that this program has displayed over the last 3 years, especially this year. I mean, being, you know, you're getting everyone's best shot. You guys were up against it against Gilman. It was a do or die game. You guys have been down. You guys have been up. But it seemed like the same kind of patient calmness. Talk about that.
Yeah, I mean, I think every game, you know, we usually, the ones that we lost, we usually, you know, didn't have one phase of the game. There are a couple phases of the game, you know, and then, you know, being smart on the base paths. And I think, you know, the games that we won, we displayed all three. And even when we didn't, you know, have all three of those, maybe even if we had, like, one or two of them, we still came out on top by a bunch. You know, I think that's what really made us realize we had something special. And, you know, I think we just, you know, worked on trusting the process and really keeping our heads into it. And, you know, just trusting everything and, you know, grinding every at-bat.
Right, when you came into Spalding 4 years ago, did you ever dream of what you guys have accomplished? 75-12, three straight MIAA conference championship. You guys are in the top 25 nationally by USA Today. I mean, did you ever imagine this?
Yeah, I mean, I knew it was going to be crazy, you know, coming in with these special group of guys in our, you know, our senior class. You know, I knew a lot of them from when I was 9 years old. And, you know, I knew it was going to be a grind. And I remember my freshman year, I was sitting in class one day and I was just watching, you know, championship videos of people winning championships and dogpiling. I was thinking in my head, I was like, this would be a great feeling. And even before our sophomore year season, you know, Coach Palumbo took each one of us seniors and was like, you know, I think we really have something special here. Could do it for a three-peat. That was before we even won our first championship. And he was like, you know, trust me, it'd be a great feeling to win three in a row. And he thinks that we could do it here. But we took it one championship at a time, one game at a time, and really, you know, ended up coming out on top.
All right, well, Tyler Blohm, 9-0 in 2016 with an ERA of 0.74. He struck out 103 batters. He's the state's Gatorade Player of the Year. He's going to University of Maryland, and a few days ago, he was selected in the 17th round in the Major League Draft by the hometown Baltimore Orioles. But he has a bigger award. I like to think it's a bigger award. He's our 2016 Varsity Sports Network Pitcher of the Year. Congratulations, Tyler.
Thank you, appreciate it.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.